गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट टू रिवाइज द टॉपिक फ्रैक्शन. एज यू ऑलरेडी डन ऑल द टॉपिक्स इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन, एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन इन फ्रैक्शन एंड कंपेयरिंग फ्रैक्शंस ग्रेटर देन, स्मॉलर देन एंड ऑर्डरिंग फ्रैक्शन एज वेल. नाउ लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑन पेज नंबर 58 ऑफ योर वर्कबुक 3B. As you can read the question, shade the figure to show the given fraction, circle the greater fraction. They have given you two fraction, one is 1/3 and the other one is 1/4. The first example, I'll solve it for you in front of you. Then the next, you will solve it by yourself. As you have already done, the both fractions are not equivalent. So first you will find out the equivalent fraction of 1/3 and 1/4. If you multiply 1/3 by 4, the answer you will get, that is 4/12. If you multiply 1/4 with 3, you will get the answer 3/12. Now you can see we have total 8 12 parts here and 12 parts here. Here you will color 4 parts and here you will color 3 parts. Now you have to decide which fraction is greater, 4/12 or 3/12. Obviously 4/12 is greater, so you will circle 1/3 because 1/3 is greater. Now move on to the next page, page number 59. Fill in the missing numbers for the equivalent fraction. Now they have given you two fractions, two-sided fraction. You have to find out the equivalent fraction. As you can see, they have given you the numerator of the equivalent fraction, that is 4. You will get 4 if you multiply 2 with 2. 2 2's are 4, and you know the rule. Whatever you are doing with the numerator, you have to repeat with the denominator as well. So 6 2's are 12. Now you can attempt all the parts by yourself. Now move on to the next page, page number 62. Arrange in ascending order. Now they have given you three fraction, 1/2, 1/4 and 7/12. You can see all these three fractions do not have the same denominators, not even the numerators. So you will make the numerators or the denominator same first, then you will find out the then you can find out the ascending order of the fraction. If you multiply 1/2 with 6, you will get 6/12. If you multiply 1/4 with 3, you will get 3/12, and 7/12 already the same denominator. Now you can see all the denominators has same. Ascending means go smallest to the greatest. Now smallest fraction is 3/12, so you will write 1/4, then it's 6/12, you will write 1/2, and then 7/12. Now you can attempt the rest of the parts by yourself. Now move on to the next page, page number 68. Circle the smaller fraction in each pair. Repeat the same rule. You can only circle or identify the smaller or the greater fraction if the denominators or the numerators are same. Now you can see that here is 7/12 and here is 2/3. Now you can make this 3 as 12 easily. If you multiply 2/3 with 4, you will get the answer 8/12. Now this is 7/12, this is 8/12. Which small fraction is smaller? You can see that the denominators are same. When the denominators are same, the number in the numerator that is small is the smaller fraction. So easily you can attempt this question, this page as well. That's all for today. Thank you.